You may have heard of Morgan Le Fay, the witch, the healer, the queen of Avalon, where King Arthur had looked for shelter and for cure to his wounds. But what does this name, or its Italianized version of Fata Morgana, has to do with strange sightings, sometimes observed when looking at the horizon? We are watching an amazing Fata Morgana at the Saronic Gulf, which is actually changing all the sailing ships to something more like Flying Dutchman. Actually, this is the name the Italian folk tradition has decided to give to this awkward and sometimes terrifying optical phenomenon, a superior mirage often seen at the Straits of Messina, during which strange shapes and even whole pieces of land were seen floating in the sky. Other similar traditions speak, of course, of phantom ships, whereas more modern accounts of UFOs seen hovering just above the water, or even unidentified submerged objects like floating submarines that have momentarily emerged right above the sea. This complex superior mirage, which consists of several inverted and direct images that are stacked up one on top of another, is the result of the rays of light which are bent as they pass through air layers of different temperatures in a steep thermal inversion that has caused a duct to be formed in the atmosphere. So sorry guys, no UFOs and phantoms this time, but stick around and stay tuned. You never know what we may come around with next time.